Brought to you by wikivd.com. Mark Faber. Mark Faber is a Swiss investor based in Thailand. Faber is publisher of The Gloom Boom, and is the director of Mark Faber Limited, which acts as an investment advisor and fund manager. Faber also serves as director advisor and shareholder of a number of investment funds that focus on emerging and frontier markets, including Asia Frontier Capital Limited SAFC Asia Frontier Fund. Career. Faber was born in Zurich and schooled in Geneva, where he raced for the Swiss national ski team. He studied economics at the University of Zurich and at the age of 24 earned a PhD in economics, graduating magna cum laude. During the 1970s, Faber worked for Wide World to Hong Kong in 1973. He was a managing director at Drexel Burnham Lambert Limited, Hong Kong, from the beginning of 1978 until the firm's collapse in 1990. In 1990, he set up his own business, Mark Faber Limited. Faber now resides in Chiang Mai, Thailand, though he keeps a small office in Hong Kong. Writings. Faber writes the monthly paper investment newsletter The Gloom Boom, as well as the online subscription letter Monthly Market Commentary. He has also authored several books such as The Great Money Illusion, The Confusion of the Confusions, Riding the Millennial Storm, Mark Faber's Path to Profit in the Financial Markets, and Tomorrow's Gold, ASIA's Age of Discovery. Faber has been a contributor to Forbes and International Wealth. He has contributed regularly to several websites such as Financial Intelligence, Asian Bond Portal, Die Welt Finanz and Bourse, Aminfo, Swiss Radio, Apple Hong Kong and Taiwan, Quamnet, Winners Wealth and Oriental Daily. He has also written occasionally for the International Herald Tribune, Wall Street Journal and Bourse e Finanza. Faber has been long-term bearish about the American economy for a number of years and continues to be so. He concluded his June 2008 newsletter with the following mock quote: "The federal government is sending each of us a $600 rebate. If we spend that money at Walmart, the money goes to China. If we spend it on gasoline, it goes to the Arabs. If we buy a computer, it will go to India. If we purchase fruit and vegetables, it will go to Mexico, Honduras, and Guatemala. If we purchase a good car, it will go to Germany. If we purchase useless crap, it will go to Taiwan. And none of it will help the American economy. The only way to keep that money here at home is to spend it on prostitutes and beer, since these are the only products still produced in US. I've been doing my part." Controversial remarks. Faber drew criticism on October 17, 2017, after including controversial remarks in the latest print edition of his investment newsletter that were perceived as racist by many in the media. In the October edition of Faber's Gloom, Doom and Boom report, he criticized liberal hypocrites and ongoing efforts to tear down monuments of historic personalities. He opined that the U.S. grew successful because white people held power and the economic and legal framework that they created. "Thank God white people populated America and not the blacks," Faber wrote, according to an excerpt of the print newsletter obtained by Business Insider. "Otherwise the U.S. would look like Zimbabwe, which it might look like one day anyway, but at least America enjoyed 200 years in the economic and political sun under a white majority. I am not a racist, but the reality, no matter how politically incorrect, needs to be spelled out as well." Faber defended his comments in a subsequent statement to Business Insider, adding that he is naturally standing by this comment, since this is an indisputable fact. "If stating some historical facts makes me a racist, then I suppose that I am a racist. For years, Japanese were condemned because they denied the Nanking massacre, Faber said. Faber was subsequently asked to resign from the boards of Ivanhoe Mines, Sprott Inc. and NovaGold Resources. CNBC and Fox Business Network said they will no longer book him on the shows. Brought to you by wikivd.com. Would you like to know more?